Hello, everyone. Tim Williams here on WJZ.com with the latest update from WJZ Weather. A lot of rain moved through the region overnight. We had 1 to 2 inches of rain across the area, so flood watches and warnings in effect until this evening across much of the area. Some have been lifted in central Maryland, but we'll see them until some of these streams and creeks start to kind of lower their levels. So we'll see that through this evening, and they'll be lifted as a result. Now, our temperature as of this update here in the 12 o'clock hour, 61 degrees at BWI Marshall. The temperatures across the state on the low side, we're at 43 out in Cumberland. We have 66 in Frederick, 53 down in Ocean City, 61 in Salisbury. Winds are going to pick up here just a little bit, getting a little breezy in parts of the area. 12 mile per hour winds in Elkton, 13 in Westminster, 13 in Annapolis. So breeze is going to pick up. It's going to help to dry us out as well. Now, as we get into the evening, see a lot of the heavier rain that moved on through here is still off the coast and moving up toward New York. Another batch off to the west of us is going to stay there. So while we can't rule out a shower in central Maryland, we are definitely going to see most of the heavy rain moving on by. So this afternoon, maybe another shower or two. We'll keep it in the forecast. Futurecast shows how we start drying out heading into tonight and into Saturday morning. Clouds will stay with us through tonight. High pressure will start building in, and then we'll see a good dose of sunshine in the next 7 days. Really, the next chance of precipitation comes with that front out to the west, and that may bring us a flurry or so potentially on Monday, but it's really not going to be much to talk about. So with that said, our forecast looks like this. Today, our high was just after midnight, 63 degrees. Temperatures will drop, but we'll keep showers around. And then for the overnight hours, 42 degrees, cloudy and breezy, spotty showers. For the next 7 days, right on through the holiday, 46 on Sunday, 45 and 44 for Monday and Tuesday, Christmas Day, 44 degrees. We have 46, 43, and 47 Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And just remember, winter arrives today at 5:23 p.m. So there's your latest update from WJZ Weather. We'll see you here a little bit later on Eyewitness News, and WJZ at 4, 5, and 6. We'll see you then.